Is this hell?
In what sense? The present moment is both eternal and painful. In hell, there's relief in utter helplessness. Here, our actions have consequences for both ourselves and others. Truly, it is worse.